this a most pleasant evening. It's been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper to bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station, and we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement. And we have in front of us this gloriously imposing arena, absolutely picture perfect for a game of this nature. We've got underway here pretty promptly. To the left. Chance to shoot. Plays it out to the wing. Heads it! Oh, he couldn't get the direction he needed.
Well, plenty of moving targets to pick out in the box. Obviously increases your chances of the ball being met like that by someone.
Liverpool have it back and they can go again. That's a throw. Zenit St. Petersburg
taking a simple, modern approach here. Yeah, but I'm all for simplicity, Peter. If it works, it's good enough.
Anything, Jim, to pick out of these early exchanges?
Well, both sides seem happy with the patient approach for now, still trying to have a good look at one another. Malcolm.
Aimed in towards the centre. Liverpool still without an attempt on target. Good idea, just poorly executed. Tried to play it through.
Yeah, the idea was right, the delivery wasn't. They can revisit that further on.
Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Forward it goes. He's left his man. Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Gets the better of his man. Goes over the line, and it is a corner. And that's been levered clear. Was good pressing, forced the error to put an end to it before things could get even more threatening. Ivan Marcano. He's managed to get that all wrong. Needs to get it forward quickly.
hoists it forward. Does really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. Malcolm.
Well, I don't think it was the wisest option, Peter. Once he got into that position, it's not as if he didn't have people nearby.
He ran himself into trouble there. Free kick given away. Towering header! In his head, but couldn't score it. Challenge, he just stood firm. Sit back. The defense can get it clear. That's been one straight back. Malcolm. The whistle goes for Hart. He tried to draw ranks through all the times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. So, your views on the first half?
Well, they look lost for ideas and lacking in talent, which all contributes to a chronic case of impotence.
And it should be lacking only in goals. The score, nil nil. Start of the second half. Liverpool can be very glad that half-time came when it did. Poor possession and very little firepower means they need a serious pickup in this second half. No guts, no glory. Malcolm. Looking for space out wide. Real chance! Loose ball, who's going to get that? That a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. Malcolm. The assistant referee rightly gives him offside. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. And it's played forward. Just brushed off the ball there. No question, that's a foul. his thinking was more audacious than his attempt. Rudiger battles to win it back. Get it forward quickly. He's certainly caught him there. It's a free kick. Zenit St. Petersburg get it back again. Chance to break. Good challenge. Excellent challenge. Forward tracking back like that, always appreciated by the crowd. You have to admire a commitment like that, because he could easily ignore that and just kind of walk around and let others do all the chasing, but instead he looks as if he relishes the chance to dig in for his team here. In comes the cross. Forward it goes. It's a good run down the left-hand side. Ball swung in. Nakano can hoist it clear. And it's been taken straight back. No sign here of forwards working back. They are staying upfield. They are, Peter, and it gives them a chance to break, but it's also causing an extra defensive presence to prevent that. He's had a go! More than that, a difficult moment he simply had to deal with. Zenit St. Petersburg showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
Lovely feet.
Do they stick or twist? Caution or risk? You know, what will they rue more? I think it'd be a cautious mindset they'd regret more for me, so I'd like to see them try and go and win this.
Big chance! Oh, that's a waste.
It was the first touch to die for, and it set him up beautifully.
Time for changes on both sides, actually. The ball's come loose and the chase is on.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Quick glance at goal. Oh, what play. He needed to get that
sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
If we're going to get a winner, it's got to come now.
Loses his balance and loses the ball.
Loose. Time added on will be 2 minutes. Vinicius Junior was pelting down that left-hand side. Oh, shooting chance! And that is it. The referee has seen enough. Frustrating game for attackers on either side. They hardly had a sniff. Defence is broadly in charge, and it has finished goalless. How would you summarise what we've seen today then, Jim?
Listen, the more this game went on, a draw was always likely to be on the card. So overall, I don't think anyone will be complaining too much about what they've got.
Many thanks to Jim. And with that, it is a very good night to you.
Ladies and gentlemen, smoking is only allowed in the areas shown on the map. We thank you for your cooperation.
Well, a very good evening to you on what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident. The world and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. They are fantastic scenes in the stands. There is a great sense of drama here, a great sense of excitement and expectation. Here's a venue this which simply adds to the spectacle of the game it stages. One of the most impressive arenas in this part of the world. As you can see, we've already started here. Jim, you've played in games of this nature. Who could make the difference?
Well, it's not hard to like what Sergio Ramos offers. Goes about his work with strong aggression. He tries to dominate oppositions.
And the shots! It's gone a long way up and away.
Say, truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Header! He's scored! Deflection may or may not have made a difference. Little matter, it is his. Zenit St. Petersburg trail at this early stage. How will they respond? Forward, what does he try from here? That's Moon. He's got options in the box if he gets his head up. That's been levered clear. The defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again.
Rüdiger goes back to base. Oh, super tackle. They were outnumbered and under the cosh. That had to be spot on, and it was.
Gabriel positions himself well and cuts it out. He's making good use of his strength there. Just refuses to be out-muscled. Nice touch. A very good battle there, terrific to watch. Liverpool scored early, of course, and the score is 1-0. Now it's Cavani. He's had a shot! That has certainly tested the keeper.
And that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class range.
Bruce. Speculative strike. Could move up a gear here. Gets his foot in there. Hoists it forward. The steals, will they claim to that? Oh, class. Two up now, and they are cruising. That's wonderfully done. Crisp hit, true finish.
Oh, you've got to love that. Concentration, conviction, contact, and sheer class.
Liverpool take a two-goal lead, and things should be comfortable from here on in.
That second goal has such a polarising effect on prospective moves. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning two into three.
Pablo Sarabia. He gets past his man.
Juba.
And here's the chance to counter. He's had a goal!
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
He's ruffled a few feathers.
Well dealt with.
Good running with the ball. Can they build on it? That's a decent ball.
Has a hit! This could fall anywhere! In he goes again!
Just swings wide.
Oh, and it's such a good effort, and maybe the target really should have been hit.
Driving on now, what can they conjure from here? He's got away with one there.
Well, I think the opposition was pretty sloppy in creating a problem for themselves then, but he was onto it so quickly and very nearly made them pay.
Shapes to shoot!
A real chance and a real letter.
Well, Peter, he clearly felt he was being invited to shoot, and it wasn't the worst decision he could have made.
Weak strength, too strong for his opponent.
The first 45 minutes are pulled back on the first 45 minutes.
That's looking pretty straightforward. He's got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
Liverpool ahead 2-0, and they are looking good.
back on the way.
Pablo Sarabia.
Sancho as well there, alert, gets away from his opponent, and the finish! Oh, denied brilliantly!
The keeper really dug out his defence then, a magnificent effort.
Belts one! Sancho, he's made his mark on this game. Asmoon. A real chance to break. Both sides a bit lacking in intent. He's given it. Zenit St. Petersburg looking here to cut their deficit. He certainly looks up. He's had a crack. Oh, off the bar. It's bounced out. His head, but couldn't steer it in.
Ah, good play all round. He was well hustled and still got a shot away.
Juba.
Time and again they are repelled. Well, there's no sign here of forwards working back. They are staying upfield.
They are, Peter, and it gives them a chance to break, but it's also causing an extra defensive presence to prevent that.
Juba.
He's there to receive it. Big chance! Just one minute now. The game takes on a whole new complexion. Perfect placement. The one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things. Just put your foot through it. That was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
Final checks on the touchline. Change about to occur. The referee's seen the ball, and he's going to allow a double change to go ahead. We have got ourselves a game here.
I think they can sense a comeback here, and so can this crowd. It's all systems going out.
We'll try from distance. Gave it a go, but off target.
They're probably getting frustrated by the lack of chances, I suppose.
Juba.
Played back in. That's Moon. Cavani with a shot!
Zenit St. Petersburg showing a little more urgency now, and to be honest, Peter, this is what's required.
Well, a bit of hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Chip?
Well, there's no two ways about it. This is what they have to do.
Well, that's clearly not what he wanted to do. Sancho. Sancho. A look inside the box. And the referee's awarded a free kick. So who is the target now? He's having a look at what's available. So another set play. Keeper's not concerned by that.
Well, that was just asking too much of himself from there.
Asmoon. Juba. What a ball this has turned out to be. This could hit one.
Rufus with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
We have ourselves a real game here.
Well, the big question now is whether they can keep the energy levels up and try and grab a winner.
Asmoon.
Wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late steal.
Juba, well waited. Going for goal! Oh, surely that deserves better.
Well, there are a few pockets of space that are being exploited, and they need filling, and fast.
That's that. A game chock full of moments and talking points. It could have gone either way. But chose in the end to share its spoils. It ends in a highly entertaining draw. So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
Listen, the more this game went on, a draw was always likely to be on the card. So overall, I don't think anyone will be complaining too much about what they've got.
Well, that's it for tonight's match. So it just remains for me to thank Jim Beglin alongside me and to wish you all a very good evening. Well, good evening to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football. Conditions are absolutely splendid and the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why wouldn't they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it. It has been the talk of the town. And the buses have been packed, double-decker buses lining up outside. Coaches have carried that. Osborne!
There's an early warning shot across the bow.
Oh, no, that was a chance. What a chance.
Breakaway. Oh, real danger here. And he's shown him a clean pair of heels. Here comes the corner. Last ditch defending, but that'll do. Moon has a pop. He should have done better, and he knows it.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
Promising move, that. Good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy.
Sarabia.
The other side really getting hold of the ball. Kokorin.
Zenit St. Petersburg have it back and they can go again.
Oh, he's got his range wrong there. It forward. Wrestle off the ball. Hits one. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. He's had a goal! Goal! And that really is so, so impressive. Liverpool take the lead, 1-0.
Still a fragile lead, though. They can't afford to sit on this.
Malcolm. Forward it goes. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
Havar.
George.
Cabella. No, that's not the ball he wanted. Ashmoon
gets it out to the wing. Up to meet it! This could fall anyone in for the pieces!
Oh, it's diehard defence and the willingness to put his body on the line. Very impressive.
Hoists it forward. Asmoon. Sergio Ramos. And it's played forward. And that has been clubbed away. Hardly anything between the sides. And the score is 1-0. Cochrane. Malcolm goes long and helps available out wide. It's reflected over the goal line for a corner. Oh, that was no routine save.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Belts one. Oh, very good attempt.
That's the end of that. It all started well enough.
Well, it really is one cross after another.
Well, with a target to hit, why not keep up the supply? It's simple and efficient because they all know what they do.
And he's on his way! Tries to get it forward quickly. Chance to break. Malcolm going through. Malcolm. Good clearance and very necessary. Final action of the first half. Here we are. Off they go for half time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half. There has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
I'm sure they'll be very happy with the first half performance and the scoreline. They'll definitely want to maintain the momentum now and finish the job.
Liverpool are going to have the lead in a tight old game. Half-time, 1-0. Start of another 45 minutes.
solitary goal. That has been the crucial difference. George, and here's Cabella. That looks a foul.
Yep, referee's given it.
Well, the referee has made it pretty clear now that this is his last chance.
Well, he knew what he was taking on there, Peter, and special delivery from the ref.
And again, they run up against stubborn defending.
Malcolm. Good running with the ball. Can they build on it? Good run down the left. What can they make of it?
Swung over into the middle.
Too much on that. It's gone out. Asmund.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
And the shot! That's no fluke. It's what he was there for. A player like this fella almost had a sixth sense to get themselves in such great coaching positions. How quick-minded was that? That has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Oh, look, Peter, I was on the fence before the ball was kicked, and I still haven't moved. Zenit St. Petersburg made their intentions clear by leaving men up front.
Ready to play on the break?
Yeah, it's obvious that they're prepared to take a risk or two.
And the finish!
Kokorin, usually so good from that range. He didn't quite connect as a family.
Forward it goes. Loose. Pass it out wide now. Shoots!
One target going right away.
Hoists it forward. Moves out on the left now. Aimed in towards the centre. Now chance to break. It into the middle.
George.
Bellic finds himself offside. Malcolm gets into some space. He's got away. Cabella, room for a shot. Got their lead back. Liverpool are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
Changes here from both sides, in fact.
So we have a breakthrough. Now, how will things develop from here? Just a quarter of an hour to play. To heave it away.
Got a shot away. Are the balls come loose?
Out to the right.
Ball's loose. Who's getting there?
Cross deflected behind for a corner.
Liverpool making consecutive changes here.
Yeah, it was great lead.
Position, and they had it where they wanted, yet somehow it's worth the scoring position when it didn't seem on. It's really crafty business there.
This is
shot at goal!
It's broken loose!
There's a question, that's a foul.
One final crack at it now.
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
They are right into last chance territory.
You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late, late steal here. Well, they're supposed to be chasing a goal, and yet there's no urgency or sense of awareness. They've got to wake up.
To a minimum of 4 minutes additional time. A heavy challenge. Driving on now. What goes for goal? It's gone ever so well.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class weight.
It could be in here. It's a fine run, and he's happy to keep going.
Forward, what does he try from here?
Oh, it's opened up nicely for him. Well, that is asking for trouble.
Cleared without complication. And the referee brings it to a close. A game chock full of moments and talking points.
It could have gone either way, but chose in the end to share its spoils. It ends in a highly entertaining draw. So, Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?
Yeah, this looked the most likely outcome, but we've had a good variety in this game, despite it being anticlimactic.
And with that, it's time for me to thank Jim Beglin and to wish you a very good evening.